got a picture of a guru taped over the temperature gauge. Crystals and feathers and driftwood and a bundle of sage. And her 82 Toyotas transformed to an altar on wheels. There is a spiritual presence to each mile her old faithful feet. She said, when I was a kid, no one told me that much about God. So I drew my conclusions from things that I found in the yard. Later I carried my questions up the steps of St. John the Divine. I noticed the shimmering lingered even after I'd walked back outside. Where is the holy? Is it living in temples and shrines? Does it shine down from the heavens? Does it well up from the planet, reach out from inside? Where does sacred reside? Could sit patiently waiting for that breeze to come finger my cheek. I could sit waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting all week. Or I could pry off the cover and search for the broken wire. Try to repair my connection to the shrines. Does it shine down from the heavens? Does it well up from the planet, reach out from inside? Where does sacred reside? Out from inside. side, where does sacred reside? Where does sacred